might wander along the way, but the source of your mother's problems were blacks who were on welfare, too lazy to work, or Hispanics who were coming into the country illegally. She just sought out allies to fight against the oppressors. Anyway, and she finishes the story. And then goes around the room and asks everyone else why they're supporting the campaign. They all have different stories and different reasons. And she asks him why he's there. He doesn't bring up a specific reason. He does not say healthcare or youth money. He does not say education or anything. He does not say he was there because of the law. Finally, they come to this other life. You can see their quiet little tire.